Ghastly apparitions haunt the woods, and foul, undead abominations roam across the forest floor. These are not the works of mere redcaps and trolls. Some other force is moving about the Mended Grove. Your assistance in purging the ruins of Malabog was invaluable, so I would ask your aid once more. Seek out these undead, destroy them, and report back to me with whatever you find.
Commander Riverwind speaks highly of your abilities. Ghastly apparitions haunt the woods. Foul, undead abominations roam across the forest floor. These are not the works of mere redcaps and trolls. Some other force is moving in the Mended Grove. You served us in the recent conflicts in the ruins of Malabog. I ask you to aid us once again by investigating the undead in the grove. Seek them out, destroy them, and report back to me with anything that you find. Dark magics are at work in the Mended Grove. The corpses of long dead Eladrin walk again beneath the trees. Roused from their slumber, these bodies have been reanimated as undead servants and pressed into service by the Legion. This indignity to our ancestors cannot be allowed to stand. Travel to the Mended Grove and destroy the undead that wander there, freeing their bodies from the foul magics that bind them to service. I feel war may be coming to New Sharindar. Forcing souls to awaken from their slumber in a state of undeath is an abomination that is beyond forgiveness. I shall see to it you are rewarded for freeing those souls from their fate. The totems you found on the undead are unlike anything I have seen in these woods. I'm curious who would create such things. What dark purpose could they serve?